Hey guys, it's me, Cadence, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm doing a fun video, and it's another Ivoriella surprise box, and I'm really excited, and I have not opened it. We're gonna see what's inside, so let's just get on with the surprise. So this is the $100 box, so I'm gonna see what's inside. It's been opened. Okay, there's this box, so I'm gonna open this first. It's another cool watch! This one's silver, and it has pink and like blue, green, and black. And this is really cool. This is nice. I like these watches. From one of these other Ivoriella surprise boxes, I did get another watch, but this one's different, so that's a thumbs up. So I like that. It's nice. And it's silver, but my other one was gold. And so that's the first thing. And time to move on to the other stuff. It won't fit. Oh, it fits. Don't ask why there's a giant unicorn right there. Just don't. Okay, so what's in here? I got a pop socket! Ooh, this is nice. It's like rainbow, and it has an elephant, and I think those are little boats with birds.
I found a sticker.
Oh, I got a sticker. So, I got a pop socket, and I got this little box thingy, so let's just open this and see what's inside, because I have no idea what is in this box. Ooh, that's nice. That's pretty. So I got this little bracelet, and it has an elephant and a little orangey pink pom-pom thingy. That's lovely. I'll wear that, definitely. Okay. So. Ooh. I got a hat. Let's open the hat. Ah! Okay. That was not sure what it was, but trash pile. So I got a white hat, and it has a little mint green elephant on it. This is really cute. I like how the elephant is mint green, and it has like the gray circumference. And it's super cute. Wear it, but I'm wearing a bun because I gotta go to dance soon, so. Ooh, so I got a mint green so far. Ooh, this is nice. And it has little starfish on the back. I actually got another tank top in my other box, and I was really happy. It was white and it had flamingos on it. And this one has blue seashells. This is cute. I like this. It's definitely a go. It's a cute shirt. I think this is another shirt, too. And it's like a navy blue. Oh, the back is really cool. So it has a little elephant by the pocket, and then the back is seashells, except they're like blue and like a pinkish orange. This is a cute shirt, and I'm definitely gonna wear this all the time. So, yeah. So, I got some gray joggers. I think these are joggers. And they just have a little white elephant on them. And the string actually tightened the waistband. So if they're a little big, then they will fit you better. So I think this is the second to last thing. I think there's one more thing in here. Is this a sweater? Oh, I think it's a sweater. I don't know what it is. Maybe not. I don't know what this is. But can you take those? Thank you. It's like a weird material. I don't know what it is. What is this? It's like a towel shirt.
It's like a bathing suit cover up.
Yeah. This is cute. I could wear this to the beach. Because it's like a weird material. See?
It's like terry cloth.
Ugh. Is that like for the beach?
Yeah.
And it has a little elephant thingy. I didn't even know they had these, actually.
Is there anything on the back?
Back, it's just a little elephant. They probably didn't want like the print or stuff to get ruined. It smells good. So this is the last thing, but it's really nice. I didn't even know that they had these.
I know.
Cool. Thought it was a sweater at first, because the...
I thought it was pants. Pants.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And all together, I got a, like, kind of like a rainbowish pop socket, a cute little bracelet. I got a watch. Now, I'll show you the watch again if you skip the watch part. And it's silver, unlike the watch part. And I got this little bathing suit cover-up, like green. I got a pair of gray jogger pants. Not really a navy blue necessarily.
Cobalt.
Whatever that is. With little seashells. I got a white hat with a little mint green elephant. And a mint green shirt with blue starfish. I can't think of the word. So, and I'm thankful for all the stuff that I got in this surprise box. And, ooh, that was good. So give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're new. Not much else to say. Make sure to say hi to the unicorn. Comment down below what I should name this unicorn. So go comment fun names to name the unicorn. And if you want, it's gonna be a her. If you want her to be featured in more of my videos, comment that down below too. So I'm really excited to wear all this stuff for summer. So, au revoir.